And coming up on your KMIR today, it's a story of a dog named Copper. We'll tell you about how he found a loving home coming up next.